Hello all, welcome to our next Phoenix game. We are playing Cool Shot. Professional billiard game. Ooh, has a world tour, really? Cool, I'm just gonna go quick game. I like 8 ball. Let's go normal, shall we? Wow, that's unrealistic. Okay. What? Ah. Wow, okay. Really odd, but you can't turn with the analog stick. That's what the analog stick does. I turn it a little bit, it is like, so I have to use a D-pad. Try and get this bad boy in here. What a shot. Wow, that sounded weird. I love on the back of this, it says photorealistic graphics and sound help create an ideal barroom gaming experience. Highly accurate physics, side, top, back, spin, and swerve can all be applied to great effect. Fantastic. Ah, god dang it. I see no option for swivel or slide or anything like that of the sort. At least the balls move pretty interestingly, but physics are not right. Okay, this is on normal difficulty obviously, so it's a bit hard, or he's playing really tough. If he gets his shot in then I know, so this would be crazy. Okay, cool. Perfect. Scratch. Put the ball. Here, yeah, please. Thanks. Oh, you can change that. Okay, let's try something like this. really hard for some strange reason. Sounds fun. Oh, what a shot. Perfect. That was completely intentional. Shot. You know, I'm great at pool games, but I'm terrible at pool in real life. Fun to play, I'm just not good at it. There's no like white line coming from the end of my pool cue to tell me where to hit it. Ah, look at that. Keep rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Ah, man. Okay, cool. That's fine. That's an easy in. This is not going to be an easy one to get in, though, I can tell you that much. Just testing all the buttons. Ooh. Let's zoom out. I don't know how to. Oh. It's just weird. Don't like it. Okay, now this is gonna be the tough shot. I don't know what I'm gonna do here, but I think I might try and bounce it off the wall into it. Gonna suck. It didn't suck as bad as I thought it would. Wow. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, of course. Haha, idiot. Obviously. I don't know how you missed that, buddy, but thanks. Ah, nuts. He's catching up, but not as good, not as fast, or hopefully not as fast. Scratch, my turn. Ah, man, that's a terrible shot. Oh, I can put the ball, never mind, even better. I'll just take it right here. Nice. Now just the last one, which is the 8 ball. I want to get that in that top left corner right there. See if this goes in. What a shot. Amazing, amazing. It's a nice score. I win. Thank you, thank you. Huh. Okay, let's go back. I want to see something. I just want to see what a world tour actually is. Sure. No Australia? Of course it isn't. Look at the styles. Female 32. Old man with a pipe. Young kid. Young kid. Cocky boy. Weird. What? 26 for the drink. Yeah. 90th. 90th. Wow. Okay, so you got all the different classes. D, C. Okay. So I'm gonna quickly play a match and see how high I rank once I finish it. Against a guy named DJ. Let's do this. I'll see you all once I pot the black. I don't know how he screwed that up, but thank you, DJ. By the way, this was 9 ball and it wasn't 15 ball. We're gonna lose by scratching it. No, cool. Oh, it's the first set. Ugh. Screw this, I'm not gonna worry about it. Screw it. Awesome, so that's been Cool Shot, professional billiard game. Hopefully you enjoyed it. It's actually quite fun. I can see that it's made by Digicube and published by Phoenix Games, but still Phoenix Games has the name attached to it, so it's classed as a Phoenix game. So hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one, so catch you then.